I don't mean it metaphorically or rhetorically or poetically or theoretically or in any other face way. I just love the smell. I do love the smell of fear.